Hello and welcome to Peak Physio again. This is our kind of mid-stage Achilles tendinopathy kind of rehab, and this is kind of heavy, slow stage. For this phase, we're going to want to work up to kind of quite a heavy kind of resistance to load them Achilles, so that when you get back to running or back to sport, they don't kind of flare up and get injured again. So nice and easy to start off with. We kind of want something with a little bit of weight. Again, thinking about our back position, bend down, picking up them kettlebells. This is kind of heavy, slow, good for our grip. All we're going to do is come up on our tiptoes. As we're on the tiptoes, just walking forwards. Stop, and then just walking backwards again. So again, just incorporating the kind of heavy, slow loading as we work with the eccentric heel raises, but just coming up and down. So incorporating movement into the actual Achilles tendinopathy. Excellent. So again, trying to work your way up as you feel comfortable again to that stage where it's kind of a little bit of a muscle ache, about a kind of 2 out of 10, which is where the kind of tendon's going to be healing, going through that regeneration phase. Thanks, tune in next time.